children, today we are going to do a very exciting lesson. But before that, I want to know how many of you have gone to a zoo. This is a zoo. You all can see that wild animals are here and people are watching them. Yes, I'm very sure many of you must have visited to a zoo. Zoo is a place where animals are kept and we can also go to see them. In Mumbai, we already have a zoo, Rani Bagh. Now I'm very sure you must have visited to that place. But today, we are going to see a zoo which is very, very different. It is a funny, funny zoo. Now, what is the meaning of funny? Funny is something which makes us laugh. So, today we are going to see this funny zoo with Neha. And Neha will take us to this zoo. So, let's go to a funny, funny zoo. Our third lesson is a funny, funny zoo. Now, why funny word is repeated? Funny, funny? Because this zoo is really very funny. And I have already told you who will take us to this zoo? Neha. And let's see, where is Neha? This is Neha. She is Neha. And Neha is in the zoo. And look at Neha. She is so happy also. And she is so surprised. What she is watching? She is looking at the lion. And I am very sure that you all must be knowing that lion is a wild animal. And it is always kept in the cage. But in this zoo, this lion is out of the cage. The lion is in the pond. And how happy he is? He's very happy. So isn't it very funny that lion is in the pond? Yes, it is very, very funny. Now let's see what else is there in the zoo which is so funny. What else you can see? Yes, here is a pig. And look at the pig. The pig is also very happy. What the pig is doing? This is a pig. And what pig is doing? Pig is sitting in a car. Have you ever seen a pig driving a car? No. But in this zoo, the pig is sitting in the car. And the most amazing thing which you will see now is the fish. Where is the fish? Fish is out of the water. And she is in the cage. The fish is in the cage. The pig is in the car. And the lion is in the pond. Isn't it very funny? Yes. And there are more funny things to come. You all love bear? Yes. There is a bear in the zoo. And what this bear is doing? Riding a bicycle. And bear is enjoying it a lot. Very funny. And there are other children in the zoo. What they are doing? There is a boy who is sitting on the tree. And what are you observing about this boy? The boy has wings. Have you ever seen a human being with wings? But this boy has wings and he is sitting on the tree like a bird. And there is one more girl in the zoo. Here. And that girl is sitting on the parrot and flying. And she is having a great time. There is a goat also. And what the goat is doing? The goat is sitting on the stool and guarding the goat is sitting on the stool and guarding the zoo like a watchman, isn't it? He's sitting on the stool. See, he has a stick also. And he's happily sitting on the stools. Don't you think Neha is in a very funny zoo? So, Neha has taken us to a very funny zoo where the lion is in water and fish is in the cage. Bear is on the cycle and the pig is in the car. The boy has wings and the girl is sitting on the bird. So, isn't it a very funny zoo? Yes, it is a funny zoo. Thank you, children.